hotel lonely. That's just not what I've been used to. I confess, so we go three times a night. Talking to a stranger is nothing new. She knows how to smile when I like you. So I wait for you all night. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it, brave it all for you.
Yeah. game is kicked off. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Martin Stekelenburg starts in goal. Benedikt Hrvatič starts with Angelo Ogbonna as the fullbacks. Adam Lallana plays with...
Saw the goal and went for it.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Gabriel Agbon-Lahore. Sinclair came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That's cut out. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Now they've got, and he could get away here. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Gone for the through pass. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
I think he's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Agbon-Lahore. Onto the attack now. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Conte building steadily here, keeping possession. Here the challenge is a good one. Watkins. Hunter. Here's a chance to attack.
To put them in front. Nice bit of foot.
Saved it. This Vardy story, rags to riches in the football sense, continues. And the riches get richer and richer.
And what a strike that is. Two keepers wouldn't have stopped that, top left, brilliant.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Gabriel Agbon-Lahore attacking now. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Just working away to try and find an opening. Roberto Firmino. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. It's Alex Hunter. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Chan. Agbon-Lahore. It's Alex Hunter. Tries the through pass. Sebastian Roda. Watkins. Excellent passing. Great interplay.
To get the equaliser, that is a fine goal, and it's brought them back level once more. Very good play, certainly they've been very positive since they went behind, and now they've got reward for that with an equalising goal. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again.
It is level, both sides have scored here now. Could be dangerous. Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Here's Harry Kane. Watkins. Roberto Firmino. In comes the challenge. Scott Sinclair. Sinclair. Good forward play from them. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have it. And here comes the counter-attack. Shots on here. And they blocked it then. Very good tackle. Stopped emphatically and just as well. Firmino! by the standards of this game, that was a great chance.
It was never going to be a match of lots of scoring opportunities, and he might live to regret that one.
Scott Sinclair. And the pass not completed, really. Hunter. Now Hunter. Attacking well here. And they've cut it out. Conte. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Got the tackle in. Watkins. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Kane. They've coped with it well defensively. Adam Lallana. Sinclair. Watkins. Good reading of the play by the defender. It's looking good, this move. Here's Martial. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Roberto Firmino trying to find a way through here, probing away. And the cross is in, and he's headed it goalwards. He's kept it out. And it's a corner now. And it's a heading chance now. And that's the half-time whistle. Well, this is going to be the introduction of three new players. On to the attack now. That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Good through ball. Daniel Brzezinski.
Shot on!
Closely fought game. Few touches for the attackers in the opposing penalty areas. He had a chance then to make it a telling touch.
He seemed to be just caught cold. He wasn't ready for it.
Excellent interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Daniel Brzezinski. I'll try the back heel. Watkins. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. And there's the interception.
To take the lead. Goal! And they've gone into the lead. Although they've been second best for much of this game up to now, but they take the lead, and it's a fine piece of finishing.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there, come under a lot of pressure, but the pace in the team, that was always likely.
And we restart the game 2-1. There's some potential in this move. Gone for the through pass. And now the referee says free kick. Well, he took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
Josh King. Well, that's a clever putt. He's had a go here. Well, no complaints here about the equaliser. Even the team that have conceded it, I think, have recognised that they've been on the receiving end of much of this game. But they were hoping they could hold on. They haven't been able to do that. And now they'll be concerned as to whether there'll be another goal in this match, and it will see them beaten. The game restarts at 2-2. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Dele Alli. Tackle here. Sebastian Roda. Agon Lahore. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. It goes out wide again. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. That's very good link-up play.
He's got his shot off now.
And he goes for goal with his head.
This Vardy story, rags to riches, in the football sense, continues. And the riches get richer and richer.
Well, we thought, Alan, we'd get a very tight game today. But I have to say, this team playing really, really well.
Well, they are playing well, Martin. And they're getting plenty of shots in on goal, aren't they? They're good value.
Very good game, 3-2. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. There was good progress with this attack. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Strong challenge.
And now the shot.
Goalkeeper hangs on. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Good defending. Watkins. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Could be dangerous. Nicely played through ball. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Scott Sinclair. Gabriel Agbon-Lahore. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. He's coming forward with some danger. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Dele Alli.
Shot on!
Good block.
Oh, well saved.
Into the attacking third. That's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Makes a challenge here, on the attack here.
They've opened them up here,
and it's in for the goal. And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that, and he's made his manager very pleased. Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
Tackle here.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Right on top of this, the ref, right to the last. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Well, they're in a good position here. Crisp defending there, Adam Lallana. Final win.
Nice.
game is kicked off. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. This is the home team lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with Chris Smalling in central defence. Moussa Sissoko plays
and shoots.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
And there's the interception. Hector Bailly. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. This with a chance to go into the lead now. And they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. On to the attack now. Good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Coutinho. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Renato Sanchez.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Song. Attacking well here. Shot off! Perisic! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Well, he always seems to be in the lineup, doesn't he? He's actually reached 250 appearances with his appearance on the pitch today. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Defender to it first. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. He's blocked that well. Coutinho. It's looking good, this move. The shot's on! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Well, he needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Now he can cross it. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Quick change of possession here. Supporting player alongside. Cross coming in now. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. And here's the shot. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Here comes the challenge. Good defending. Renato Sanchez. Well, here comes the support. He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Now Anthony Martial. Chance from the putt. Shot's on here. That's a good block.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Here's Hunter. And now the shot. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Oh, the crowd are clapping. And he's celebrating too. 200 appearances and a goal. A really good goal as well today to mark it.
Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. He's coming forward with some danger. Great hands. Made the challenge well. It's Alex Hunter. Chris Smalling. Conte. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Gonna try one now. Oh, well saved.
They've got a corner now. And it's a heading chance now. That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
And here comes the counter-attack. Penalty! The shot gets blocked. That's a great interception. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Good reading of the play by the defender. Here's Hunter. On the attack here. And in goes the cross. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
He's got his shot off now.
Great work from the goalkeeper. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And shoots!
He's had to go full stretch. Right back with an interception.
And here's the shot.
Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job. And he just...
He'll get a free kick for that. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of
right into the middle. And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Conte. Kane. Good forward play from them. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Now, they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Son. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Renato Sanchez. Conte. Referee, in the spirit of the day, Rip, to put them in front, and they managed to score here.
Oh, great atmosphere in this stadium. Acknowledging a player who's making his 250th appearance, and he's marked it with a goal.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Goal for the... Gary Allen.
Comes in with a tackle. Could be dangerous. Got to be. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in their good value for this advantage at the moment. A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
When your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against him.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Conte. Shaw. That'll be a throw. Kyle Walker. And the assistant signals for the throw. Coutinho. That's cut out. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch as much as anything.
Another shot, and he scores.
Oh, great atmosphere in this stadium, acknowledging a player who's making his 250th appearance, and he's marked it with a goal.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
Shot off!
Very tough circumstances. But all credit to the character of the players, they haven't given up. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. And in he goes with the tackle. That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Coutinho. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Attacking well here. Kyle Walker.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Need to try and get the ball back now. Roberto Firmino. But could have. Here's the shot from distance.
Well, if they go in, of course, everybody goes,
oh, wow, what a great decision. If they don't.
Well, it's 1 in 100, that, isn't it? And, I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Intercepted well. Hunter. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. Still 20 minutes to go. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Shots on here. He's kept it out. Here comes the cross. And shoots! Too high. Way over the crossbar. Into the attacking third. And here's the shot. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper, they've opened them up here. And it's off the post and behind. Renato Sanchez. Son, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
The shot's on.
Just over the top. Coutinho. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Oh, Koscielny.
He went in well. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Nicely played through ball. Defender to it first.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Little private game between the two of them. There's some potential in this move. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Well, the home team has been outplayed. And the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Kyle Walker on the attack here. Roberto Firmino. And in he goes with the tackle.
Shot off!
Good block. Oh, Koscielny.
Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Well, still a chance for something to happen, because there's three added minutes.
3 minutes of time.
Could be dangerous.
And now the shot!
Son. Quick header, found a teammate. Dele Alli.
Shot's on here.
Oh, it's the outside of the post and away. Well, this attack.
I'm a beholder. so never call. Never call. Sit down and sleep, and the pubs won't shut early, and your ex will never call. Never.